all on account of a cruel little hint?
Yes, his affection was something terrible.
Oh, poor fellow. Yes. Did you know the bird?
Oh, yes, I knew him very well.
Oh, he must have been very wonderful.
Yes, very.
So, if I refuse you, you're going to go and do the same?
At once!
Oh, no, 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 you mustn't, sit,
I'm a silly little goose, aren't I? No, you are.
And you won't hate me if I'm a tad bit, it's a teeny weeny bloodthirsty.
Oh. Hate you, catch-all, while there's beauty even in bloodthirstiness.
My idea is that way. There's beauty in the fellow of the glass. There's grandeur in the growling of the gale. There's eloquent authority when the lion is roaring and the tiger is dashing in its tail.
Yes, I want to see the tiger of the Congo or the Niger.
Sufficiently decayed.